First blood.
An enemy has been slain.
Utmost efficiency.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Analyzing approach.
See? Look at him.
You have slain an enemy.
What the fuck? The hell was that minion block?
Double kill.
Yeah. Game never gets to the point where you get to use it. And when it does, your team's already too far behind that you can't solely carry the game by yourself. Of course, that's just me just projecting what I've seen. It shouldn't be that way, but that's how it is.
Your team has destroyed a turret. Turret plating will soon fall. Your turret has been destroyed.
With utmost efficiency.
Hmm? I didn't need to. Evelyn would have still done the damage to me. If Yasuo was on me, I would have cleansed it. I already threw all my abilities out. I don't do any damage. Yep. Every time I build the Andres, I don't do any damage, so everyone always just lives through healing or whatever. Bullshit. Bullshit. All these fucking magic resist items. All these fucking resistance items. Game I play, I have 4 ADs on my team. And I'm the AP doing well. All of them stack MR. My team can't do shit. Just how it is. What the fuck is this champion? Pretty fucking amazing. 2-6 Yasuo can't be killed. This champion's busted. Are you fucking...
destroyed a turret. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.